I wanted to do something real, like something that was going on this project. I want to do a solid project with nothing but samples from guys like my favorite guy, Mr. Lee, and, you know, my homeboy, Young Sam, and such. So I did that, and I wanted to talk about my life in this project. So I called it Thug Life, you know, in honor of my boy, Pop. And that's what it is, man. I got in the studio, worked, got a couple records with Zero. Got even Scarface on the record with me, Zero and Scarface. We had one of those I put on there. And I just wanted to make a real record for my fans. And I think they really gonna enjoy this one a whole lot. It's gonna be therapy to a lot of folks. So, you know, I look forward to dropping it. I wanna be a part that help people get through this, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Give them some a soundtrack that they can ride. I mean, well, not ride, because they need to stay home. Vibe too at the house, you know what I'm saying, and get them through these tough times.